There was a very emotional and political journey through a short period of my life, and that's a journey that continues. This is I've got nothing against this. I think people are definitely interested in it, as the attendances at the V&A in London show. And I'm sure this will be a great success, and even I found it interesting to
talk about this.
But the parallel story is something that consumes us all much more. We are on a
we are on an
express train to extinction, and we pay very, very little attention
Bravo.
To it. It's a race. And so I'm using this platform now just to wander off into the meanderings of where I live in my life and where I'm going. And so, this is sort of an interesting story, but the story that we're all living every day right now is one of being in a situation that is extraordinarily precarious. I don't know why I'm talking to you, well I do, because you're right in front of me. And there are a lot of people here, and it's really lovely to see all you people here today. I have to say, it's an extraordinary turnout. That was something that I expected. And I'll shut up now. For a bit, but only for a bit, because why we're here is to try and communicate.